their siege on the city 4 years ago. They were declared public enemies of the state and were forced to seek refuge and keep a low profile. Meanwhile, they continued their activities and slowly expanded by recruiting new members. They also managed to infiltrate into the highest ranks within the city's police force, making them even more dangerous and unpredictable than before. Now, only a few men serving the law dare to investigate the gang's movements in order to prevent a new siege. Brave but naive, they have no idea what they're up against. Coon and the Gang, Public Enemies. Saturday, the 22nd of October, Lotto Arena, Antwerp.